My name is Mingzer Po. I'm a PhD candidate at Harvard MIT Division of Health Sciences Technology, and I work at the Media Lab. We have developed a new technology that enables remote, non-contact measurements of vital signs, such as heart rate and respiration rate, using a basic digital camera like a webcam. This technology provides a very simple and convenient method for keeping track of your health. For example, using this technology, we have built a medical mirror that can measure your heart rate. This is a two-way mirror, and there's a computer monitor with a built-in camera behind it. So when you stand in front of the mirror, the camera detects your face and starts to track it over time. And the video information is then processed to compute your vital signs, which is displayed back to you on the mirror. So you can imagine every day when you look into the mirror, not only do you see your physical appearance, you also get a snapshot of your health or physiological information. And this data can also be transferred through the internet to your healthcare providers. And when you start to keep track of these health indicators over a longer duration of time, such as days or weeks, you can learn about the patterns and trends in the data and spot any deviations.